मेट्रो सिटीज दिल्ली, मुंबई, चेन्नई, बेंगलुरु विल सी म्यूटेड न्यू ईयर सेलिब्रेशंस एज रिस्ट्रिक्शंस आर इंप्लीमेंटेड अमिड द ओमिक्रॉन सर्ज विद इंडियाज टैली नियरिंग 800. इफ यू आर लोकेटेड इन दीज सिटीज, हियर आर द ऑर्डर्स फॉर न्यू ईयर्स. In Delhi, where a yellow alert has been called, cinema halls are closed and only 50% occupancy is allowed in restaurants, bars and auditoriums. No cultural events, gatherings, congregations is allowed on New Year's Eve in Delhi. In Mumbai, no New Year celebrations are allowed, not in confined or open spaces. More than 5 people can't congregate in public places between 9 p.m. and 6 a.m. And restaurants, gyms, cinemas and theatres can operate at 50% capacity. Bengaluru too has 50% limit on restaurants, hotels, clubs and pubs from December 30th to January 2nd. Night curfew will be in force from December 28th to January 7th in all parts of Bengaluru city from 10 p.m. to 5 a.m. No public events are allowed on New Year's Eve. In Chennai, no gathering is allowed on the Marina Beach, Elliot's Beach, Neelankarai and East Coast Road. Vehicles will not be allowed on Marina Beach from War Memorial to Gandhi Statue, Kamaraj Road and Besant Nagar Elliot's Beach Road from 9 p.m. onwards, the Hindustan Times reports. New Year celebrations will not be allowed on RK Salai, Rajaji Salai, Kamarajar Salai, Anna Salai, GST Road and other arterial roads. Resorts, farmhouses, clubs and convention centers will not hold any commercial event.